Well, I've walked a mile or two in my lifetime, and I've traveled down some muddy tracks and dry. 'Cause if I wanted to get where I was going, I knew I'd just have to walk that country mile. Now a country mile would be the longest distance a man could ever travel when he's down. And you curse the never-ending road before you when you think you'll never make it into town. But you meet a friend or two along the highway, and you learn a lot you never knew before. And if the journey takes a lifetime when you thought a year or two, well, you just don't give up easy anymore. And I've walked a mile or two in my lifetime, and I've traveled down some muddy tracks and dry. 'Cause if I wanted to get where I was going, I knew I'd just have to walk that country mile. Walking that long mile has shown me changes, changes in the people and the land. But I'll bet the road to Marble Bar's no better than when I drove with trucks and caravans. And the country bloke is still the same old battler, no matter what the place he's working in. And although I've covered many miles, I still can't wait to see what the next country mile will bring. Well, I've walked a mile or two in my lifetime, and I've traveled down some muddy tracks and dry. 'Cause if I wanted to get where I was going, I knew I'd just have to walk that country mile. Yes, I knew I'd have to walk that country mile.